Halo guys, welcome back to YouTube channel The Stand Your Discuss About
Tony Roper, Seri dan Lex, sedikit video Anthony dan Tony Roper on 23 Desember was on American Professional Stock Corporation Braver. I combat title in the National Cups Control Series unit of the Suffering Angels in a racing accident at Texas Motor Speedway. Early career, Roper was born in Springfield, Missouri, to John Roper and Sally Murphy. Growing up, his family was very heavily involved in auto racing. As his father was a noted competitor in Arca and other stock racing series, Roper started in racing for the next 6 years. He raced in IndyCar modules and led models on midway drift and asphalt tracks. He finished in second place for the American Speed Association Rookie of the Year Award. He started racing in the NASCAR Cosmic Truck Series and the Truck Series. These are the Cosmic Truck Series formerly for handed out Texas Motor Speedway on October. Then, Roper was involved in an incident he attended to play state games man and a chair. Roper got made contact with Grierson's one over causing it to take a student heart return. The James chose the truck to impact the corn street well over 3-0-4 and he conceals unresponsive Roper was a street kids from his tracks. The controller in field can shatter out the in ice and shoot sequentially allows you to the large pattern memorial hospital. Roper was determined to have a separate neck injury which prevented the flow of blood to his brains. He was put on a ventilator and spooned to the injury the day after the race. A starting phase, Roper was the first NASCAR driver to race from racing related injuries. The first two things are Tom Petty and Kenny Irwin Jr. Respectively, it was the second fatality in the first month of series, the first being that of Junior Mechanics. Roper was the first racing fatality record at Texas Motor Speedway. A funeral service for Roper was held at the Fairfield High School Gymnasium, where he graduated from more than 600 people attended. Tony Roper and Roper died in a crash just a year later. Are his death was caused by a heart attack or not a gas issue? On April 19, both Tony and his father Tony died in racing accidents with the damage of its organs. Legacy, the Tony Roper spouse, whom was born after Roper's death. As of now, it is still running to this day. Roper did will be one of five kids within the span of 2 years that looked like NASCAR to implement and manage the hands they face in every single cars and drivers. Salam, Motorsport Career Result, Pole Position Award by Qualifying Time, Pole Position Earned by Points Standings or Practice Time.
Was mbak?
Paragraph High School is a public high school serving students in grades 9 to 12 located in Paragraph, Missouri. The student principal is Chief Spellings and the assistant principal is Christian Albert Streets. 19-6, the question of the students who attend the school are white. Well, Jill, 3% are black, and 6% are Hispanic and 16% are Asians. Georgie Dunst Awards. On November 11, ESPN American Basketball Judge Sharon Fletcher, King of the Head Women's Basketballs, Judge at Pennsylvania Jones University. She was the Women's Basketball Union Head Judge at Loyola Marymount University. She has previously been the Women's Head Basketball Judge at Portland State, Eugene, San Diego, and California Baptists. Playing career after attending Fairgrove High School in Fairgrove, Missouri, Elliott began playing college basketball as a guard at Rice University. As a freshman, Elliott averaged 7 points, 1 point, and 4 rebounds. The following season, she averaged 16 points, and 5.7 rebounds. Elliott transferred to Southwest Missouri State University or New Missouri State. After requesting a year for NCAA transfer rules, Elliott averaged 7 points and 2.5 rebounds in the season. In her senior season, Elliott averaged 8 points and 2.3 rebounds and helped Southwest Missouri State to a 13-3 record and a sweet spin-off for a franchise and school history. Elliott ranked in the top 10 nationally in field goal percentage. Elliott graduated from Southwest Missouri State with a BS in psychology. During career, Elliott began her choosing career as freshman first basketball judge at Granville High School in Springfield, Missouri. The following years, Elliott joined the choosing staff of Pittsburgh at St. Louis State. Elliott was an assistant judge at Southwest Missouri State, followed by a 3-year stint at Southwest Baptist while pursuing an MI in education at the university. Elliott becomes Women's Health Judge for the Adelaide Basketball Club of the Australian Basketball Association. As a familiar in that position, Elliott had held his college head chosen position at California Baptist University. Elliott worked with the basketball program from scratch and compiles a 28-13 score record with the Lancers. In her second session, the Lancers would push a 16-16 record, snapping the program 10-year chosen streaks.